Damn.
Back with Oddworld, new and tasty.
Here we go.
And I think we left off that zoo leg too, so that's where we're picking up. And I'm hoping I can beat the game in this one. Did I say zoo leg 2? I meant zoo leg 4 if I did say zoo leg 2. For some reason in my head I heard zoo leg 2. Alright, let's go. So I think there's 12 Mudokons left. 26.
Somebody today.
Man, that's way up. I want to get those bombs. I feel like I need them. I'll just head over here anyway. I'll restart if I need them. You can't just go through and expect everything to be fine. I'm gonna wait here. As soon as you go through here, that alarm goes off again. Oh shit. Well, I can possess this guy over here, that's cool. Oh shit. Where was my last quick save done? I don't have one, huh? Alright, well let's restart from last checkpoint. Sounds like my mic's getting dying, so I'll see if I can plug it in here and keep it on. But I think I can do this. I'm not gonna hoist up because I don't got any bombs. But what I can do is activate that bomb that's right there.
Now what?
Was that all three of them? Man, that was nuts. And this will deactivate everything, including the ones over.
Everybody.
Hello.
Okay.
See?
Work.
Oh shit.
Follow me.
Okay.
I feel like this is gonna fuck shit up. Yeah.
Wait.
Okay.
You go back here and deactivate it again.
Back to work.
Follow me. Everybody, follow me.
Oh, hey, let's go.
There we go.
Thanks, baby freedom.
So like I said, there are a couple secrets in here, so I'm gonna go in here first. I think this is where one of the secrets are. This is a slog pen. This is shit. Just run for the whole time. And then what you can do is come right to the edge and hit R1 to drop a bomb. And then that should almost work. If not all of them. Dogs will start coming out of the doghouse. Right? Oh, shit. I thought it was if they pull it. Oh, I guess I have to. Just to see if there's any. So there's 17 working, and there's 11 employees stationed in Zuleg. 4. And unfortunately, there are a couple secrets I'm gonna have to find. Cool. So there's 12 more now. There's gonna be a respawn or anything. Just have 4 bombs. As far as saying there's only 6 here, and I think they're all secrets, both of them, so. I think it's secret number 1. Pretty damn sure. Let's drop a boom thing here. And we can possess slaves.
Help me! Help me! Help! Mommy!
So, right here, you see there's a little platform there. You can climb up here, and this will bring you to a secret. Possess that guy. Blow him up, and then save these. I think that's the first secret, unless I skipped one, but I don't think I did. I want to see just in case I didn't save these guys. And that's fine, I'll just do this again. Just have a quick save and on my way out. Did it. That's cool if there's one right next to you, then you have time to back up. So I would pull this and shoot this guy first and then run through. And this would be one where you would want to hold it so that you take a step back. That was close. And now, like I said, every time you see one, just kind of pulse it. kill one of the first things here. That'll quick save it, and then we'll go get that secret.
Everyone, follow me, okay.
Shrikel, huh? Turn up the Shrikel power. Power to take out.
Everyone, follow me.
Hello. If I need to. Oh, I guess, I forgot that it takes it off anyway. There we go, we turn the power off.
Which to kill most of the power. And there I was, in the final hour.
Alright, I'm just gonna light up another smoke. And here we are in the final hour.
Everybody,
oh, hey.
Follow me.
Where are we going?
What? Hi. Help, mommy, help.
What's going on? I had to pause and unpause, and somehow I made it all the way over here. When did I?
Maybe one day people will follow me around.
So, do I have to redo this? That is very weird. What the fuck just happened? I'm glad I freaking got that all recorded. Alright, so I already possessed this guy in, like, total darkness, I guess.
Help me!
that routine. This time I will use the shrike willpower to take these guys out so they're not here. Kill me on my way up the elevator. Alright, so I know that before this, this one comes out first. I got three bombs.
Hey, chum.
Hello.
Hi.
Follow me.
I saw it already.
Look at the Shrike power. No, use it in here. So I know I'll lose it if I go this way. That was cool, like the safe trigger, some kind of shit that made all that go through. So now I don't have to worry about it. So use this damn power before you even lose it. There we go. Let's turn off the power for real this time. Not like the last one's fake or anything, but this time it won't let it.
I found the switch to kill most of the power. And there I was, in the final hour.
Ah.
I don't know.
I think the next place is the boardroom. I kind of want to go backwards to see if there's a directory anywhere. I'm going to do that. If I can. No, looks like I can't. Shit. Was there anything in here? No, nothing. Can I get up there? No. Alright, time to go then. Freeze. Okay, let's see what this is all about.
Mullet saw what I was doing. He was pissed. He ordered us all killed.
He couldn't miraculously piss at all.
Well, you're all trying to catch that blue bastard. There's been an emergency board meeting called for upper execs. Upper execs, please report to the boardroom now.
Walk-walking
executives, please report to the boardroom now. Thank you.
There's a little secret here, so you don't have to go through all that other bullshit. Save you some time. Those things always get me. I hate the timing on them.
Excuse this interruption. There's been an emergency board meeting scheduled for the boardroom right now. All upper management. Thank you.
I told myself earlier I'm not gonna quick save it. I want to do it all in one take.
Executive board meeting scheduled now. All execs, please report to the boardroom. Thank you.
No quick save existed on PlayStation 1. You just had to go through with it. Are done, so you can just go.
Not a clue.
Take the elevator down. Run it at a time. I got a minute and a half. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? So.
You're all trying to catch that blue bastard. There's been an emergency board meeting called for upper execs. Upper execs, please report to the boardroom now.
I got lucky last time. Shit.
You freeze!
Excuse this interruption. Apparently someone has called the emergency boardroom meeting.
Excuse this interruption. There's been an emergency board meeting called for. All executives, please report to the boardroom now. Thank you.
Fuck.
This is a recording for the emergency boardroom meeting. Emergency boardroom meeting scheduled now. Lock in, all attend. Thank you.
Fuck. We're at a team. I can't believe we got all the way through that one time.
Excuse this interruption. There's been an emergency board meeting called for. All executives, please report to the boardroom now. Thank you.
Okay, good. Good to go.
Rescued Mudokons, but who's gonna rescue me? Cause here I am.
Alright, boss.
Face to face with Mother the Glutton.
Your toes! Do it!
I wonder if these are all native Mudokons, or if they're like some of them. I used to play played a lot back in the day. I think the first time I beat it was like the first time I've done was video, feel free to hit that like button. And what the hell is this?
Hello.
Hey, but yeah, hit that like button, comment if you want, and if you subscribe, I guarantee there'll be more videos. I am playing Dynasty Warriors 8 Extreme Legends as well right now, so that's kind of like a tandem thing I'm doing. I just almost completed the Way story. I think I'm almost done the hypothetical route on that, so you can check that out. And other than that, I'm not sure what else I have in mind. But yeah. Anyway, I'm rambling now, so I'll just send you off. Be excellent to each other. Stay safe. Stay healthy. And I'll talk to you in the next one.
Goodbye.